The developer, who once proposed a mosque and Muslim community center near Ground Zero, now plans a museum devoted to Islam at the same site. The New York Times reports that Sharif El-Gamal says he wants to build a museum dedicated to exploring the faith of Islam and its arts and culture. The building would include a sanctuary for prayer services and community programs. It's unclear how El-Gamal would fund the project. A spokesman said El-Gamal would initially finance it himself and hopes to find other benefactors.